passed away now. I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I have to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love the most. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon a stone, and through her window he's whispered low, "Is my true love within at home? Wake up, wake up now, it is thine own true lover. Wake up, wake up love, and let me in, for I am tired, love, and oh so weary. And the morn and the near drenched to the skin, she's raised her up, her down soft pillow. She's raised her up, and she's let him in, and they were locked in each other's arms, until that long night was past and gone. And when that long night was past and over, and when the small clouds began to grow, he's taken her hand and they've kissed.